Alright, what's up guys? Sorry about the wind. I'm outside. Hopefully this blocks some of it. So we're at Saddleback Butte State Park. It's pretty cool. It has a right now we're in the day use area. So you have a nice little shaded area. They have a grill for you, and then they have a backup. So you can back up your truck, little grill, nice little shaded area, and you have a nice little view of the park. And then more that way, on the other side of this, you have bathrooms. They have a little trash right there. And yeah, like they're nice and well spaced, so it's actually pretty cool. So right now we're in the day use area. I think it's like $6 to use it, which isn't bad. It's fucking worth it. I really love that they give you shade and everything. And then a mile that way on that road right here, somewhere right here. I'll show you guys right now. About a mile that way is the campsites, which I'll show you guys right now when I drive around. They're fucking nice. I think it's like $20, 18 for senior citizens or whatever. And they're fucking awesome. They have little water spigots that come out the ground. They have fire rings. They have a really nice, like, clean area for the kids to play. And it's pretty cool. They're nice and well spaced out. They kind of look like this, but a little bit more spaced out and a lot more room to back in. They have some huge fucking group campgrounds, which would be fucking awesome to set up something. And it's just badass. Like, today it's kind of windy, but it's not even that bad because when you get that desert heat, I mean that desert sun, and you got that nice breeze, it evens out, so it's perfect. So yeah, we're here today. I'm not gonna do much talking while we go because it's really fucking windy, and I didn't bring my I call it a dead cat, the little thing on the mic to block the wind. So yeah, it's a cool place. We just went to the visitor center. You guys saw that. And then too bad they didn't have the stamp for the national park passport book, so I gotta come back and get that stamp. But yeah, Layla's having fun. She's over here having a blast, fucking watering all the plants. Yeah, cool place. I recommend it if you're in the area. This is like between Lancaster and Rosemont, so it's not that bad. It's about an hour away from us. So yeah, I really recommend it. It's a cool ass place. You'll love it. And like right now it's empty. We have the whole park to ourselves. Like there's some people camping, but you know, for the most part, we have the whole park to ourselves, and it's fucking beautiful. There's Joshua trees everywhere. The fucking mountains are beautiful. I wanna see if you guys can see that. And then the road to get to, I don't know if you guys can see him coming, is a little car over there, like a little Subaru. It's on his way over here. But yeah, the campground is that way, which is fucking awesome, because then you have that long stretch. So I don't know if you can see that road that goes straight up to the hill. That road takes you to a little town, and if you have any supplies or anything, you just go there. So yeah, it's fucking awesome. Pretty cool place. So yeah, let me get back to my adventure and enjoy.
Thank you.